Xin chào các bạn đến với chương trình học tiếng Anh qua video của đài BBC London. Câu chuyện của chúng ta hôm nay là
Cat Cafe.
Hi, I'm Jennifer. Here are today's words. Forbidden. Feline. Cuddle. Phenomenon. Unhygienic.
Mời các bạn xem video.
Dogs are forbidden here. But feline visitors are more than welcome in this new coffee house in Vienna. Cafe Necco is home to 5 cats, which customers can cuddle whilst enjoying a hot drink. Cat cafes are a popular phenomenon in Japan, but this is a first for Austria. Officials were initially worried it would be unhygienic, but the establishment is already proving popular.
Hãy xem lại, lần này có thêm các từ ngữ mà chúng ta đang học.
Dogs are forbidden here. But feline visitors are more than welcome in this new coffee house in Vienna. Cafe Necco is home to 5 cats, which customers can cuddle whilst enjoying a hot drink. Cat cafes are a popular phenomenon in Japan, but this is a first for Austria. Officials were initially worried it would be unhygienic, but the establishment is already proving popular.
Hãy xem lại với toàn bộ bài khóa đi kèm.
Dogs are forbidden here. But feline visitors are more than welcome in this new coffee house in Vienna. Cafe Necco is home to 5 cats, which customers can cuddle whilst enjoying a hot drink. Cat cafes are a popular phenomenon in Japan, but this is a first for Austria. Officials were initially worried it would be unhygienic, but the establishment is already proving popular. That's all from me, but I leave you with today's words once again. Forbidden. Feline. Cuddle. Phenomenon. Unhygienic.